Today, the two of you start a new chapter in your life. A chapter that I can tell you from experience is absolutely wonderful. The love that you have for each other, the respect that you have for each other, is the most important thing.
July, like that, August, the first time I met him, I said to my husband, I have a feeling this is the one.
I think they're both very much alike, where they're the same person, where they mix and match very well.
Robert is a type that he likes to do everything nice and perfect, but sometimes he just love and relax and forget about everything. Then Lisa, she's on top.
It's just obvious how much they love each other. They even each other out to the point where you know that they'll be together forever. They're just perfect.
They get along, they have the same values, they come from really good families. I mean, they're just good people.
Her on the phone?
Both.
And when you woke up this morning, your first thought was what?
I'm getting married today.
We have this opportunity to really celebrate today, to celebrate the experience of love. I just want to highlight the way that we celebrate that in a couple different ways. First and foremost, it's in the two of you. And the love that the two of you have for each other, and the uniqueness of your love for each other.
Hi, Robert. Take you, Melissa.
Hi, Melissa. Take you, Robert.
To be my wife.
To be my husband.
Promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Oh,
started dating Melissa maybe a couple years after that, like exactly around the same time my wife and I started dating.
They never fight. It's always okay. You know, what do you want? And I think that's what makes them work together. They work in unison.
Melissa, when he started to, I noticed the difference. When he started to go out with Melissa, he became a more affectionate with me. I guess he was very happy and satisfied.
You know, our mom always told us how happy she was that we got to have each other as sisters. And I never knew what she really meant until today.
They're just really good together.
I mean, they're going to be together forever.
And I thought I loved you.